in Alabama when I grew up, they had a lot of different kinds of dances they did. A lot of things that we learned from the people in the town. A lot of things that I got from my own family. It's one thing that me and my brothers used to do. We snuck out and went to this abandoned warehouse, and they did something that they called the electric disco.
Electric, electric. Yes.